City's largest rivet manufacturer has converted space into the new home of the Rough Riders. Molten iron, steel backboards, and chain nets complement the aggressive play, relentless D, and screen-rattling dunks exhibited by these hardcore players. They're looking to brush off last year's third-place finish and dominate every rival day of the MyPark Championship. The Ballers have moved to the grounds of the Sunset Beach Resort, featuring a 1.5 million gallon aquarium with whale sharks, manta rays, turtles, and a water slide that passes through the center of it all. With their zen-like composure, the Ballers are dangerous from long range, and their bigs have an uncanny ability to position themselves to rebound anything the shooters miss. The Old Town Flyers have a new address just a few miles upstream. The venue is located next to Old Town Park, sporting one of the world's largest Ferris wheels at 450 feet tall. The defending champs are some of the best ball handlers around, which is evident by their flashy dribbling, passes, and alley-oop plays. They'll be a force to reckon with as they look to win back-to-back championships.
Checks and new kicks.